Helen Frankenthaler was one of the most famous abstract expressionist painters, and she hated the idea that she was seen as different because she was a female, saying, "Looking at my paintings as if they were painted by a woman is superficial."
Follow along for more art-related content.